Hey, what's up everyone, it's Will. Thank you for visiting my channel. And today's video, I will be doing a quick comparison between Halloween Ichigo and Fister. So this comparison will be to see which of these as an assist will bring you more DPS or damage when going up against PvE type battles such as Las Noches. So in the first run, I will be using Halloween Ichigo to see how much DPS I can do against the boss. And then in the second video, we'll be using Fister. Now, the main difference between the two assists is that the Halloween Ichigo will give you a plus bonus to your critical percentage. And the Fister, on the other hand, doesn't give you any bonuses, but it does allow you to scorch or burn your enemy for 5 ticks or 5 seconds. So these are two major differences, and let's take a look and see which one will bring you the most damage. And please watch to the end, and I will also have a quick snapshot of both of the damages in comparison, and let me know what you think on the comments below. And thanks again for watching, and if you haven't already, please subscribe. Thanks.
Thank you.